il Ministero della Medi, da in precedenza, il Ministero della Medi, che ha messo domenica a mano di chi si è tornati, il Ministero che si è tornati, il Ministero che si è tornati, la Iugoda, Selim, Sambad Mera, Aspetti Grandi, Tessuan, Ekiya, Yubi, Aspetti Grandi, Dignitaries, or Party Leaders, Nansu Namidia. Actually, this is one of the happiest moment for India Karnataka. For having a technological launch by the Chief Minister of Karnataka. Siddaramaiah ji is the Chief Minister of Republic of Delhi. He is the Chief Minister for inclusive growth. He is the Chief Minister for downtrodden people's welfare. Now he is reaching the people of Karnataka through modern technological methods. I think this is the happiest moment for all of us and in Karnataka. This is going to be a game changer in the coming election. Why I am telling you, in the elections, nowadays technology being used for campaign. But here, we are trying to use the technology to give more strength to the rural people, to give more strength to the urban people, to give strength to the downtrodden people. Last 4 and 5 years, around 5 years. Here is the government which have a track record of 95% fulfillment of their promises. BJP President, Mr. Amit Shah is coming here and there and trying to make some campaign, but anyway, both days, whenever he is coming, whenever he started campaign, it will be a campaign point for, it will become a campaign point for Congress Party only. But they are focusing only for one agenda. Here, we are ready to challenge any BJP leader. Here, there is a government last 5 years has proven the records through their activities, their welfare projects. Please compare with it. Former BJP government. People of Karnataka, I think that people of Karnataka should definitely compare Yediyurappa government and Siddaramaiah government. What Yediyurappa done for Karnataka? What Siddaramaiah government done for Karnataka? They are talking about corruption now. BJP is talking about corruption now. You can see the candidate list. I am not going to blame personally, but the people of Karnataka know about each and every candidate provided by BJP. How can Amit Shah can talk about corruption now? We are challenging them, talk to Modi is a man, Modi is a man of development. We are challenging them to talk about development, talk about future of Karnataka. You are only talking about the divisive politics. You are only interested on divisive politics. I think now I want to say something more. Now some surveys are coming. Which Project Hung Assembly will be doing in Karnataka. Samita Desh are strongly going to Congress will form the government also. I'm not denying that part of it. But purposefully, some surveys are coming that there will be a hung assembly in Karnataka. We are not believing this survey. I will tell you frankly. We are believing the minds of the people. That's why we are 100% sure Congress party will cause more than 130 seats in coming assembly election. We are very much confident. We are very much confident. Somebody is telling Chief Minister is afraid of Chamundeshwari. That is why he is opting. Badami, he didn't opt. Badami, I can tell you. From the beginning, confident. Somebody is telling Chief Minister is afraid of Chamundeshwari. That is why he is opting. Badami, he didn't opt. Badami, I can save you. From the beginning onwards, he is speaking on only one point.
Whenever Modi is decided to conduct in Varanasi and Gujarat, that is for a political strategy.
I am very much emotional towards Chamundeshwari. I will only contest Chamundeshwari. That is the time today morning also he is talking. But
the fear of defeat in Chamundeshwari. How can you tell me that? And yesterday I told my media people that Yediyurappa, if the industry is going to contest, then Badami, Yediyurappa is going to be the asset candidate.
Okay. Definitely, Yediyurappa's name comes for Adami. That should be a good reason for us for a revisit on Adami. I am telling you frankly.
Therefore, this election is very much important for the nation. This election is very much important for Karnataka. As far as Congress party is concerned, we believe in development, we believe in progress, we believe in inclusiveness. Last 5 years, we tried a lot in that area. We have given so much projects, but something has to be done more for Karnataka. Something has to be done for Karnataka. Therefore, we have to strengthen the common people, ordinary people of Karnataka. That is why Congress is expecting once more victory in Karnataka. I am sure, very much sure, that people of Karnataka will go with Congress party only. This modern technology, I think, this app, definitely the posters will start to talk. Then what is this starting to talk? This will be one of the modern technology. Now Siddharamaiah has become a most techy Chief Minister of India. I am really congratulating you in that sense. Congress party is proud of you in that sense. Therefore, it will be a boost to the common people of Karnataka. Thank you. Jai Hind.